time we have a very special guest all the way from Connemara in the County Galway. Miss Emma O'Sullivan is here with us tonight. She does what is known in Connemara as Shenos dancing. It's called old style dancing. It's much older than step dancing, which we're very familiar with in America, but you may not have seen this before, so this will be a treat for us all. Emma O'Sullivan, ladies and gentlemen.
Someone once told me that this is the oldest song. They dug it up in Scandinavia. It was frozen. And various versions of it. This is a different version of it, though. But it's about two sisters fall in love with the same guy. And all these things happen. Yeah, but it didn't work out too well. And one of the sisters throws the other one into the raging water. But he finds the body and he fashions her body into a fiddle, into a violin. And this is that actual violin. I love her so much.
Thank you.
sisters are both side by side. Oh, the wind and rain, one through the other, and the water so wide, and she cried the dreadful wind and rain. She floated on down to the miller's mill pond. Oh, the wind and rain, oh, she floated on down to the miller's mill pond, and he cried the dreadful wind and rain. Then the miller fished her out with his long hook and line. Oh, the wind and rain, he made fiddle pegs from a little finger bones, and he cried the dreadful wind and rain. Then he made fiddle strings from a long yellow hair. Oh, the wind and rain, he made fiddle strings from a long yellow hair, and he cried the dreadful wind.
We're going to finish off with one more set of reels. We might ask Emma back up again to do a few more steps for us as we finish up. Yeah. Thank you. very much.